I can go back to before the waterfall if you want. No worries, Crawchuck. Come on. Damn it, RNG. I'm trying to have something happen before I go on my break. Incorrect blitz input. Crap. I forgot they countered sometimes. Yeah, something happened, just not what I wanted to happen. Fire Emblem, Makuni? Later, Bukan. See you when you get home. Well, home from work at your home when you come online. Game is being super trolly right now. Here we go. Ooh, I'm hungry. Well, do we have anything we can give him? Nope. Alright, let's hit him in the face. Alright. It has once again been 2 hours. So I am going to take my second break of the night. So nice to be saying that. Last night sucked. I'm going to take my first and only break of the night because I have to do a super short stream. That just sucked. So, I will be back very shortly, and then we will head into this town here and see what's going on there. I thank you very much for your patience, and I will be right back. You guys are really putting Nightbot through his paces tonight, damn. Ikuni, how do we not have a butts command? Ikuni, we should amend that rule too. If you're under 18, don't state your age. I was thinking about that. Also, yeah, commands command would be good. One that, you know, lists the commands and, like, whether or not they're mod only, broadcaster only, or free use, if you don't mind. Hey, Zidane. How are you tonight? Whoops, that's not the exit. Awesome, Outsider. My birthday is 2 months from yesterday. I love my mods, Fisher. They are amazing. Ikuni has basically ran Nightbot for me, and I couldn't be more thankful. She knows the ins and outs of Nightbot. It's true. They are pretty awesome. I love this right here. Now, it looks like he has a ponytail, but I'm pretty sure Gao or Outz's head is supposed to have, like a raccoon hat on it or something. Different creators are done, probably a couple different functions, but they're essentially the same thing. I made Akasha, Ikuni, and Loneko mods about a month and a half in, and Outsider like a few days later. And I haven't made any mods since. And I've been streaming for... How the fuck long have I been streaming consistently? Actually, I guess the better question is, when was the last day I didn't stream? Because I've been streaming every day since I started this consistent schedule. I don't name my characters when I play off stream, but I don't see the point in not naming them when I play them on stream. It's a perfect opportunity to interact with the chat and to make the chat feel more involved in the game. This is the PS1 version, Zidane. Maybe a single day and that was because of work, yeah. I started sometime in the beginning of January was my consistent start. So just about 2 months. If I've taken a day off, I'm pretty sure it was only once. It was either because of work or because of technical issues. And I had that one night where my internet was out. But I still made it on for like an hour that night. I have not done Link to the Past or Chrono Trigger yet. That's right, I remember that Outsider. I will, Krawchuk, I'll get there. So, Outs can learn, like, 250 skills, 255. I'm not gonna be learning all of them. It's like one skill from every enemy in the game. Whenever I can buy it, Outsider. I have a lot of bills right now and some student loan crap to take care of, so money's a little tight. What do we have learned so far? A few. Is there any way for me to figure out what these do? Look at that green hair. Ooh, Bukan learned a new, sword thing. Oh no, I thought I had a fifth one. Only of the four. Let's check out number three. That sucked. Sure, I look just as lusty because I'm a thief. Nice. Gaw came back. That was really good RNG. That's two fairly good-sized battle formations. That was five formations of enemies he learned. See if we had got any new ones from that. I don't think we had Pterodon before. You can keep eating green cherries. I'm trying to think if there are any enemies I haven't gotten skills for yet. Do I know where we're at? I do know where we're at. Let's use where we're at. Lame. I'm looking for a specific fight. If you remember, Mog had his dance ability earlier that was an instant death attack. There's an enemy pack here that has that skill for Goth, or a version of it. Preemptive, nice. Come on, give me the right encounter. Not the right encounter. Good night, Zidane. Come on, game. Help me out here. Do I know bomb yet? No, I don't. I want Rodox and Marshall. I don't really want bomb though, but I don't have anything else I can do with out, so I might as well leap in an annoying pincer attack. I guess Zidane wants nothing to do with the PS1 version of Final Fantasy VI. It's kind of sad. Come on, game. Give me the battles that I want, please. Welcome back, Wukon. How's the journey home? Why are you agitated? I really hope Gao comes back in this battle. Not that this one's really that important. Nope. Okay, that's fine. I really want Marshall or Rodox. The guy that took over for me, the first thing he asked is if I want to work for him on the late shift tomorrow. Fuck that guy. That black belt, I love it. Incorrect blitz input. No, that's shitty, Bukon. I have a shitty weekend coming up. This weekend. I'm not looking forward to it. I close Saturday night and open Sunday into a double, and then I open to close Monday. It's gonna suck. If I don't get the encounters I want soon, I'm just gonna say screw it and deal with what I have for Gao. But on the bright side, it means I'll be maxing out on hours next week. So that's a thing. Yeah, this encounter just doesn't seem to want to show up for me. Understandable, Bukan. Oh, whoops. I was gonna save. Alrighty. All healed up. Doing good. Where's that dude that runs all over the place? Here he is. A guy that's a tad psycho. Threw his own kid out, thinking he was a monster. Huh. Relic shop here? It's been a while since we've been in a town. At least a new town. Do I not have the sprint shoes on right now? What am I doing with my life? Not too much, Bukan. Just picked up a new character and learned a few skills with him. Hey, Karai. Sadly, you missed getting Celeste. I know that feel, outsider. I know that feel all too well. All right for you. Sweet. Yeah, they didn't go out today for some reason. I think they're snogging. Here's the relic shop. Really, game? Read this next letter. Oh, I'm sorry, Karai. We're gonna buy equipment first, and then we might buy a few weapons. That should be good for now. Yeah. I really dislike wasting gear on Gao. Especially on the Velt when I'm jumping around with him all the time. Alright, Karai, I'll see you soon, hopefully. I love it, Bukan. Right, Fisher? How did I get a Mithril Claw? I don't think I bought that. I was like, I don't know what that is. Oh, I know. Nice, Fisher. Nope. Already have it. Might as well. Even though Cyan's special attacks are independent of whatever weapon he has equipped, I still do occasionally physically attack with Cyan. Dirty kids in their slang, even though it's a real word. Hey, I only know snogging is a thing because I'm a giant Harry Potter nerd. I forgot I didn't need to use the in here. Where's the relic shop? What, snogging Bukan? It's just making out. Yeah, that's all snogging is. What the hell? He should have another letter. Oh, right. I have to go talk to the synthesis guy to make the thing advance for some reason. If you go to Video Manager, Ikuni, there's an edit, or there's a highlight button next to edit and delete. Because you're unfamiliar with European slang, Bukon? And because it's unfamiliar and foreign to you, it sounds more exotic and wrong than it actually is. You could be thinking of shagging. Yeah, to make out. Side quest. The only thing that makes this slightly annoying is the NPCs getting in my way. I haven't heard from you. I'm so worried. That was it? A very big rock. Damn it, NPC. You were reading a book. If only I could read it too. Christ. Let's just call it a mountain. Huh. Tintin bar. Tintina bar. Not entirely sure what that is. I think it's a relic. There it is. Recovers HP with each step. Oh, so it's got HP walk. Fantastic, Ikuni. Thank you. So, decent accessory. We'll be using it occasionally. Why am I talking to you? I'm just here to use your bed. Now, hopefully on the way over to our next destination, we will run into the enemy encounters that I would like to get Gal before moving on. Or sorry, Outsider. But if I don't, I'm not going to be, like, searching for them. This is our destination, so we'll just do one or two more battles until Outsider comes back. And then we will head in there. Really? Where we're at? I already have that. Fuck you, game. Why you hate me, game? Hopefully the game gives me a different encounter for Outs to come back. Because I believe you can leave him behind here. Which is not too... Oh, Dark. Ikuni, could you post the highlight of what Dark missed that you just created? Thank you very much, Ikuni. Suplexed a motherfucking train. Alright, so Outs has hidden a shiny treasure here. We just need him to find it. Outs forgets. Double face palm. Is it over here? I am the greatest. Tonic. Balls. Double face palm. I tried to wait, Dark, and I tried to message you and stuff. But I couldn't sit outside in front of the Phantom Train for an hour and a half. Actually, that was about an hour ago. Ah, damn it. Thanks, Outsider. You just lost us 500 gil. And that's legit. We did just lose 500 gil. Is this it? Out's his treasure? Alright, that is supposedly an underwater breathing apparatus. How one helmet, without any source of oxygen, will help three people breathe underwater, I don't know. Turns fast. No kidding. Oh, this is going to be fun. Right, Bukan? What is this? Bukan, Outsider, and Dark are about to get very familiar with each other. I wish I had Marshall. Let's try Templar. Oh, Jesus. That counterattack. You guys doing all right? All right. We're out of the water. All right, back in the helmet, boys. Very true, Akuni. Let's just do Pterodon again. Damn it. I'm going to be using Pterodon a lot because it's a multi-part, it's a multi-enemy attack. And I don't have Marshall. Marshall would give me Wind Slash, which far less enemies in the game are strong against. That would be hilarious, Akuni. Another green beret. Back in the helmet. We made it. Ooh, pub. Cafe. No, I didn't meet him. Alright. Fuck you. This guy... has... silk robes. I already have a bandana, I don't need another one. Let's see what this dude has. Another Kotetsu, already bought one. We already have everything that we could get here. Elixir. How am I doing on health? Do I need to stay at the inn? Full, full, and basically full. Alright. Let's go get a sense of what this town is like. Talk to some NPCs. A rockside has blocked the path leading north. I don't think they're going to say anything else. Chocobo stable, don't really need to worry about that because we're not going to be leaving this place for the world map. We're just going to be hopping on a boat to leave. Beautiful, Akuni. Thank you. All right, Fisher. Thanks for stopping in. Have a wonderful night, man. Oh, I see what you did there. There was a space missing between if and you, Akuni, and it was bugging me. Dark, Salus is Akuni. You fixed it too? Beautiful. Fisher is luck. Let's see. Terra is Akasha. Fisher is luck. Cyan is Bukon. Shadow is Eye of Storms. Edgar is myself. Sabin is yourself. Dark. Salus is Akuni. And Gao is Outsider. I'd buy from you, kid, if you had anything worthwhile. I've never been in a pair before. How does that work? Well, Fisher, you let yourself be at the mercy of other people's imaginations. That's how a pair works. Trying to remember if this is an equipment removal place. I want to say it is. You know what? I don't think it is, so I'm just going to go with it. South Figaro, all aboard! Now I have the Ship It song stuck in my head. What about I'm on a boat? The three have reached Narsh, and a decisive battle is about to take place. You can get rid of him, Akuni. That's fine. Post him one more time and then just get rid of him. Okay, Nightbot doesn't want to. Just trash him. Out scowl. And now to make a command for the master list of commands. Whee! Commandception. Kefka poisoned all the people. All right, our whole party is together. At least everyone we have so far. She torched Miranda. Good guy, Fisher. What, for sure? I have not heard that song. Fisher's a greenish yellow for me. Probably a good plan, Fisher. Alright, I'm gonna be doubling up my save files here. Fisher, you're funny. I gotta do some quick inventory management. Let's start from this side, work our way down. Yeah, sprint shoes are fine. Okay, Outsider's already set up fine. I just gotta make sure everyone's got stuff equipped. Yeah, I guess that'll work. Relics. Let's go with the goggles and mithril glove. All right, now finally we go to Sabin. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Ba ba ba. Yeah, I guess the star pendant. What am I doing? I have a ribbon. Who had my second pair of sprint shoes? Or it's not sprint shoes I'm looking for. God, don't you hate that feeling when you have a thought in your head, but you're doing something, and then 10 seconds later, when you're ready to act on that thought, you forget what it was? I remembered what the thought was. The thought was to go back to Fisher here and re-equip him with the Genji glove. cool it. I like it. Please don't spam commands. We can't take privileges away. Break, cool it, current game, end stream, follow, good night, hashtag, host, hype, links, rules 1 through 8, rules, Twitter, welcome, welcome back, and YouTube. Cooney, you rock. I think I'm as set up as I'm going to be for this event coming up. So I'm going to save one more time, and then we will talk to Bannon. No, seems fine to me. What's the quote, Fisher? Save the Esper from Kefka. Need some info? Sure. You'll fight in three groups. Use the square button to switch between them. Defeat Kefka before his men reach Bannon. Otherwise, you lose. So it's the same as earlier when we were protecting Terra. It's General Akuni, the traitor! Let's just do angel dust and take out all our teeth and screwdrivers. Why? Then we won't have to brush them. Jesus Christ. Alright, just give me 1 second, guys, before I'm just getting something set up real quick before I go into this, this event. Alrighty, so I proper rows. I forgot to check everyone's rows. Also, I'm gonna be saving the Celeste lock party as much as I can. Let's test out those earrings on Akasha. We learned anything new since we last used her? No. Fire on everything. Rage. Where to go? Where's Pterodon? Where the hell is Pterodon? There it is. Kinda can't wait to get to this myself, but you've got 2, 3, 4, and 5. Still might do Tactics Advance in there too. Jeez. A lot of games. That auto crossbow, though, how I missed it. Whoops. Good. My third party's gonna get a battle here soon. But I'm gonna attempt to sweep everything with the Edgar party, or with my party. Final Fantasy 78, damn outsider. Ooh, nice, a pincer attack. Kill. Kill. Or not. Try again, Fisher. Nightbot just is lazy. There you go, fish. Back attack, ah, shite. Alright, I'm gonna switch between all the parties here in just a second and heal everyone up. Cool it, Fisher. I honestly would have done hashtag suplex a train for tonight's cast if I had realized the Phantom Train was so fucking early. I forgot that it was that early. Like, I thought it was like halfway through the game, not a quarter of the way in. Right, Akuni? That would be terrible. I'm mashing square then triangle here because two of my parties are extremely close to getting into an encounter, this one being one of them. So you may be asking yourself why I have Bukan with the running shoes as opposed to myself. That's because I feel I'm okay with only getting half as many it's like 75% as many turns than Bukan, because auto crossbow hits all enemies, where Bukan doesn't have any full party attacks yet. Suplex the train! You know what? Let's try out Rhinotaur. Just for shits and giggles. And then fire everything. Okay, that was weird. It didn't pick up like half of the things I said during that battle. That's super weird. I was talking pretty much that whole battle and it just stopped picking me up for some reason. Would you guys stop beating on fucking Akasha? God. Thanks for the heads up, Akuni. Wow, has it already been 6 fucking hours? Damn. Right, Akuni? Aren't RPGs great? God, with the pincer and the crap. Did my auto crossbow just not kill everything? Why would you do that, Cyan? Oh, nice, Fisher. I wish we could cross-heal the parties. Well, I don't think that could have gone better. Damn it. I can't believe I'm going to be taking Dark into boss battle willingly when I have Cyan at my disposal. Or Bukan. Dark, it's not me messing up the blitzes. It's the game. Trust me, I'm not messing up down, down, left. Trust me on that one. How many left are there? This is silly. I think there's only three or four more encounters left. Oh, I'm destroying them all, Akuni. Don't you worry about that. Also, I should heal. So, fight, heal the doggy. American bacon is mostly fat. I might as well top everyone off. True. I like mine almost fully cooked. I don't mind if my bacon's slightly undercooked. But I also don't mind if it's like that perfect, like not quite burnt, but definitely cooked through where it just kind of you bite on it and just melt, literally just melts in your mouth. But if I have my preference, I prefer my bacon slightly undercooked. Why are you just going in a circle? That counterattack, though. Alright, I'm gonna heal this party up and try and sweep the rest. Let me check Bukan's level. If Bukan's level 15, then it doesn't really matter. What's Bukan? Bacon. Oh, he's level 16. That means he's had skill 5 for like ever now. At least he should have. Oh yeah, there it is. Retort? No. That's skill 2. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought he learned a new skill at 15.